ora, ko Rachel tōku ingoa, ko Ngāti Mutunga, ko Kaitahu Oku Iwi. I am the director and co-writer of the film The Mountain. The main thing in terms of the process of development and inspiration was in fact deciding who the Maunga was.
If we can get through these obstacles, then Taranaki will know.
Know what?
That we are worthy.
Taranaki started to lead really all of us who were involved.
When your Māori, your mountain, is your ancestor,
they'd be so proud of me if I got to the top.
With Sam, she is somebody that really didn't know her Māori identity and realised and recognised how important knowing who your mountain is. So the story is driven by her pull toward Maunga Taranaki because she's on an absolute mission.
Hi!
Who are you?
There's a new kid in town and he's really cool.
I'm really gonna need your help, Mallory Potts, because my mountain wants me to climb to the top. So it would be good if you could bring marshmallows.
For Sam, it's about identity, and Bronco particularly gives her some insight into what that means.
Were you following us?
Yup.
Who are you?
Tēnā kōrua, ko Bronco tōku ingoa. I'm a guardian of Papatu Wānuku. Gotcha. Blinking disrespectful.
Bronco teaches both of them about the importance of our connection and our whanaungatanga with te taiao, the environment.
What was that you just said?
Just thanking everyone.
Your gods?
Yeah, but everything. Those trees, those leaves on the trees, those rocks, that moss.
We're all family.
That 11-year-old age is a very, very special time because it feels like they still believe in magic. Yeah, it's a delight to be around.
I'm gonna go right to the top. So you better start believing.
I don't wanna go